go and have a drink, get laid, or buy some shoes. Sadly, the act of buying a boss new pair of trainers isn't a cure. If it were, I'd have 50,000 pairs of cute sports shoes. And the drinking and casual sex is not recommended for people with insecurities or paranoia. It's safer to stay in and watch an episode of Friends.